It's the Zion Entertainment Queen.
I'm here with the one and only Big Locote, High Coward Killer.
What's up?
So Locote, why don't you explain to us a little something about these high-powered soldiers, high cowards, whatever
cowards.
They are. I've never
just
heard of
them. Trannies and Pakistani near bangers, that's all.
Tell us a little something about this Pakistani Fadazam Kafoni character.
Pakistani piece of man, I kick and dust up on the neck, cause he's a coward ass racist. I washed up in the gate. What the fuck? HBK, see your combo to the curb, cause your whole clique got full of fakes. Fucking lame, acting claiming something that you know you ain't. Trying to say you're Mexican till Snap exposed you on team. Bitch, I'm on that green, that never, you ain't bout nada. Down for lava, you were busy, love you, sissy, lala. Mark, I broke before you fed, I use a shot. Then you call her, who that's pressing charges, fucking rana. That's right, never, you were scared that you'd be pushing the flowers. I saw you fax Big Loco on your CD covers, fucking coward. All you did was bump your lips till you got slapped like a trick.
So basically, these Pakistanis and trannies are going around acting like they're Mexican gang members.
Exactly.
Right?
Sorry, motherfuckers.
That's pathetic.
Hell yeah.
So what do you have to say about these net bangers, lames, and YouTube thugs? Because from what I understand, they're going around trying to make hype and controversy because they aren't selling.
Just bitch made levels, that's all.
It's fucking funny.
But he's so fucking broke that my dick he's sucking. Got my name up in his mouth so deep that he cracked out, flabby packy, got my nuts down his throat. Let my choke, Universal, put their foot in your ass, cause the fans don't wanna buy Pakistani trash. Then you signed up with Kosh and that ass still failed, cause your whack ass music, that shit don't sell. Now your mommy and your daddy trying to save your tail, cause the IRS is trying to put your ass in jail. This pussy talks so much shit, his career went stale. Talking shit about everybody to increase his sales. Claiming you're a shot caller, a fucking baller. Fuck his mama's boy, bitch made Chavala. Set the lows off your gutter, go cry to Allah. Fuck a phony fathers, I'ma take your ass off the mop bar.
Ouch. I know a lot of these net bangers and camera bangers go around acting tough on the internet.
Yeah.
But then when you see them in person, they're surrounded by the police.
That's how they do it.
Oh, and another thing, is Pink's really a man?
Hell yeah.
I heard Pink's and Fadazam had a relationship or something.
They're both fucking fags.
Anyways, tell us a little something about the sellouts.
This 40 was a straight joke, rapping about his lungs. On a disco beat, this fucking clown's a dork. First he claims cholos, cruising in low lows. Now we wet homos, dancing on a pole. Yeah, said what the fuck, this fool's a straight up chump. Got your tranny, Mr. Pinks, all up in your guts. Initiating, giving dick to his whack torpedoes. Homosexual midgets, camera banging on people. Acting like these lobster killers with police
protection.
But you're too far away because I split they melons. Claiming soon and you're talking shit about the Bloods and Crips. But when you look up on your features, they're all over your shit. Now I see this fucking child I'm working with, no Daniels. When I catch this Pakistani, I'ma spark them thrills. It's a stick to your race, use a whack disgrace. Hang you with your fucking drip and fuck these HP fakes.
Damn. Well, there you have it. Live and direct from Big Locote, High Coward Killer, Insane Asylum Weekend.
Right.
Is there anything you want to tell the haters out there?
Get on my motherfucking level, bitches.
Yeah.
You bitches never were on my level, and you never will be on my level, motherfuckers. All you fools a bunch of fucking pretenders. Banging fucking chavalas, they say. Come out the fucking air and see Big Locote, see what happens, motherfuckers. That'll never motherfucking happen, cause everybody knows that you're always surrounded by motherfucking police. Snitch bitch motherfuckers. Your fans know, everywhere you are, you got fucking hoodas around you, Leva. Don't even trip, SA. Fuck high cowards, SA. Who's your bitch, man?